Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall your Brave browser along with its folder. So let's get started. So first thing, make sure that you have completely closed your Brave browser. After that, just go to search and type control. You'll be getting this control panel. Open it and here select programs and programs and features. And here you will be having the Brave under B. Just going to right click and select uninstall. Click on yes. And make sure that you are just checking this. Also delete your browsing data and click on uninstall. And that's it. It has been uninstalled. You won't be having the Brave over here. So now again, just go to search and type for run. And you'll be getting this. You're going to type here percentage local app data percentage. And just click on OK. So this will take us to app data local folder, and here we will be having the Brave software folder over here. So you can just right click and delete this. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.